Rodrigo, Vargas, the Knight of León. Rodrigo, Vargas, the Knight of León. He was born on the plains of España, a trainer of horses for war. For pleasure or journey, no matter, he could handle four horses or more. His father was lord of the manor, his mother a doña so pure. They guided and taught him his manners, his destiny shown but and sure. Rodrigo, Vargas, the Squire of León. Rodrigo, Vargas, the Squire of León. He was trained by his father for battle. He won his won a fair Celtic babe's heart. Of the things in his life that he wanted, he knew that he'd got the best part. His mind and his heart, they both drove him, and he drove through where battle starts. For his lady with honor and courage, as a man he played a man's part. Rodrigo, Vargas, our Don of León. Rodrigo, Vargas, our Don of León. He went on crusade with his liege lord, he fought with the Moor man to man. The last that he helped him decided, he left the cross for the Koran. The faith of his fathers ignored him, but in the world wisdom he learned. Every man makes his mark with his actions, respect and honor are earned. Rodrigo, Vargas, Captain of León. Rodrigo, Vargas, Captain of León. He had served as his king's lord of battle, led armies afar and at home. A captain for prowess and daring, a knight for courtesy known. To fight for the right in España, to fight for his lady not fame. A glorious warrior in battle, Rodrigo Vargas is his name. Rodrigo Vargas, the Knight of León. Rodrigo Vargas, the Knight of León. Rodrigo Vargas, the Knight of León.